dizziness, intense sugar cravings, stalled weight loss, the return of keto flu symptoms. Well, you've probably cheated on your keto diet and threw your body out of fat-burning ketosis, right? Turn off your panic mode. Now you've got to get back on track. To avoid this slight downfall once again, we are here to give you the list of 5 things that will kick you out of ketosis. Number 1. Food. Obviously. When you're doing keto or any kind of diet for a while, you might be craving a cheat day. Having a high-carb cheat day or even one cheat meal puts your body out of ketosis. If you need to eat less than 20 grams of carbs per day to stay on keto, a cheat meal with 20 or more grams of carbohydrates will probably cause you to fall off the wagon. There is a list of food that kicks you out of ketosis pretty quickly. This includes having too many fruits, starchy vegetables like potatoes, sweet potatoes and yams, grains, and especially sugar. Sugar is incredibly addictive, and studies show that the longer you resist it, the more you crave it when you go back to it. So if you're feeling intense cravings for sugar, you may be out of ketosis. Also, processed foods that often have hidden sugars are also a big no-no on your keto diet. We'll be honest, it's not ideal to go in and out of ketosis. Yes, it happens, but it's stressful for your body to swing in its metabolic processes. Cheating on your keto diet by ingesting a large number of carbs or sugars can have some pretty drastic consequences. The biggest shock you'll feel is what's known as the keto flu when you feel tired, nauseous, have a headache, and you're easily annoyed. But remember, you can knock yourself out of ketosis temporarily by overeating in just one meal, but you might find that the natural fasting that occurs while you're sleeping could reset your metabolism again. If you constantly overeat or overdo carbs for days on end, chances are it'll be a bit more challenging to get back into fat-burning mode. Number 2. Stress. Keto and stress are two things that don't match very well together. Stress increases cortisol, which is the main stress hormone. When cortisol is elevated, glucose also gets elevated, and that gets in the way of the liver producing ketones. As blood glucose goes up, ketones go down, and vice versa. So it means that stress can be a huge factor that kicks you out of ketosis. The problem is that nowadays, we're exposed to too many stressors too frequently. Without ever having the opportunity to rest and recover, most people have constantly elevated levels of cortisol. We know how difficult it is to manage high stress levels, but try to give yourself some peace of mind after a nerve-wracking day. Take a slow walk in nature. Meditate for 20 minutes every day before or after work. Take a bath and spend time with your family. Don't put pressure on yourself every day, as we can't control what happens to us, but we can control only our response to it. Number 3. Sleep. Sleep deprivation can kick you out of ketosis. Surprising, right? You see, lack of sleep triggers increased levels of ghrelin and decreased levels of leptin, which leads to increased hunger and appetite. When you are sleep deprived, you're more likely to overeat. Research says that when you don't get enough sleep, food gives you more satisfaction. It means that you are at a bigger risk of having a cheat day or a cheat meal to compensate for your sleep deprivation and simply to make yourself better. Sleep deprivation starts as soon as you get less than 7 hours of sleep. Even 1 hour less affects the way the body functions. Lack of sleep is also closely connected to the stress hormone cortisol that we've already talked about. When you don't get enough sleep, cortisol doesn't leave the body as quickly as usual, so you feel even more stressed, especially at night. So if you don't want to risk being kicked out of ketosis, try to schedule your bedtime routine. A consistent schedule trains the brain to release sleep hormones at the same time each day. Try to keep the same bedtime on weekends to prevent sleep debt problems once Monday comes around. Number 4. Too much alcohol. Alcohol kicks you out of ketosis because the liver prioritizes alcohol metabolism over everything else. To put it simply, alcohol is a toxin, and the liver has to break it down. This means that everything else is put into second place, such as ketone production. So alcohol is generally not ideal for people who are hoping to stay in ketosis because it can also lead to an increase in fat storage, which is the opposite of what you're looking for. But listen, a drink here and there isn't the worst thing in the world. If you're going out for an evening and want to have a drink or two, it's possible that you can choose low-carb drinks that won't cause dramatic damage to your metabolism. If you like your drinks on the rocks, then you're in luck because most forms of hard liquor, such as whiskey or tequila, are free from carbs. However, sweet mixed drinks and beer are full of sugar and carbs that can immediately kick you out of ketosis. Number 5. Sweeteners. There's a lot of confusion regarding alternative sweeteners and their effect on ketosis. The majority of people who follow the keto diet find that sugar cravings go away eventually. However, this process takes time, and it may feel difficult for you to give up sweets right away. There are low-carb sweeteners that you can use while on keto, such as stevia or monk fruit, but there are sugar substitutes that will instantly kick you out of ketosis. Such sweeteners include coconut sugar, agave nectar, or maltodextrin. So when you're shopping for keto-friendly sweeteners, it's extremely important to check the label for any hidden carbs. And remember, we recommend using these sweeteners as a tool to help avoid the sugar rather than relying on them for frequent use. Listen, we know that being kicked out of ketosis sucks, but dealing with these 5 things that we mentioned today will help you get back on track. If you want to know if you're back on track with your keto, check the video Top 10 Signs You Are in Ketosis. And if you're still wondering if keto is the right choice for you, watch Why Keto is the Best Diet. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to Health Insider. More information and entertaining videos are yet to come.